to score consistently here, forcing the turnover, then pushing the ball ahead and getting the two-point shot.